GPS, all that kind of good stuff. But anyway, I bought this bike new in 2012, and shortly thereafter, I had my accident. I fell off a barn, broke both wrists. There's a good example. Mm-hmm. Broke my left leg from my ankle to my knee, my left shoulder, broke my back in two places. I was in hospitals 3 months, in wheelchairs 6 months, and I thought I'd never get to ride this bike. But anyway, after that, my wife left me, and so there went all my plans for our future. So I decided, well, you know, I'm going to carry on with my plan. And when you have a near-death experience, it changes you. My father survived World War II, 372 days in combat, and all he did was sit in that house on the mountain and didn't do anything. And I didn't want to end up like him, so I started riding, fulfilling my dream of retirement. And first year, I went to Sturgis, and your helmet tells the story. You got stickers.
Yeah.
Long ago, he was a soldier, but he was stripes and gold. No more marching off to Cadence. No longer fearful, for today has its freedom, such a wonderful thing. As he climbs up on his iron horse and fires up his machine, well, he rode his bike from Tennessee through the state of Missouri, on up to North Dakota. There were things he had to see. Well, the girl he left behind him held his heart there in her hand. That's the way that it has to be when you love a mountain man. With sunburned arms and chaplets, he chased the blowing sand. Across rivers, hills, and valleys of this beautiful land. He knows it's out there somewhere, somewhere out there it lies. That mountain he's been searching for, out in that western sky. He rode north to Manitoba, then west to Saskatchewan. From there to Alberta, at least that was his plan. But the nights were getting colder, and the doubt soon crossed his mind. Was this long ride he now was on to be his last time? Well, some men called him crazy, but some men also meek. He pressed on to Columbia and rode through Dawson Creek. Well, it's cold up here in Canada, but this ride has just begun. So it's on up to the Yukon, into the fading sun. Well, of all the miles he's traveled, the things that he has seen, from Oregon to Florida, and places in between. There's one mountain he has yet to climb before this ride is done. So it's on up to Alaska and to the midnight sun. Of all the miles and all his trials of beauty he has seen, from Korea to Italy and places in between. He wanders at his lost years, 5,000 miles from home. Many men have seen Alaska, but few came here alone. Thank you.
other thought did trouble her mind, but to love and be loved by me. Love that was more than love, I am Annabelle Lee. With the love that the